abandon you. You gotta hate when you wake up in a minecart. Yeah, I don't think I'm going that way. Time for shooty shooty. Treasure? Yeah, I'm playing on easy, so not like it's gonna be very difficult. Money. Ooh, what does this do?
Alright, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three?
Yeah. Sounds like a good idea.
Why use three when we can use 1 million?
This isn't gonna end well.
That isn't a toy! Stop! It wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse! Oh, no! Stop, please! You'll break the scripting for the level!
Script? Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall!
And
hey,
I broke it.
Where did that keg machine
go? Not surprised there.
In the kegs!
Ooh, let's go. Fine. I don't want to play with it anyway. What's this? Oh. Right. Wait, does that came back? Oh, it didn't come back. Bang, 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 bang!
You're gonna wanna have a dog.
Bang, bang! Are you dead? It's dead. It was shooting at me. Oh,
you're gonna get it.
How do I get up there? Probably here, I would assume.
Wow, this is really, really freaky.
Ooh, what's this?
I swear I know you from somewhere. Did we go to law school together?
Sweet.
Yeah, I can't die, guys. Come on. I'm Deadpool. Okay, so let's go ahead and... Do I gotta do this?
Yep, definitely broken script. They should totally be blowing up right
now. Booty boo!
Here we go!
Well, this is exciting. Oh no. What in the world?
Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only in our
game. I think one half of my brain is a little annoyed with the insanity of what's going on here. Bang, bang! Bang, 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 bang! Nope. Oh, well. That tends to happen. Now what? Oh, this looks fun. Hey!
What up, Cable, old pal?
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along. Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
I am pretty sure Deadpool is very aware how important he is. I think that's his main focus in life, is how important he is. Well, let's go find out what's going on then. Hey, Cable! Oop. Oh, he's a jerk. Okay. Well, let me kill all the guys on the ground first. I should use my hammer. Any more upgrades? Ooh. I'll play with that later. Hey, come here. You. 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 Bang, 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 bang. Ow. Bang! Ha! Suck it!
Oh, your brains are running away from you! Gross!
Ooh! Taco! Ooh! Taco! No! I lost a taco. Bye! Oh. Bye! There we go. That's better.
That hit you in the chest!
Death?
What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one.
Hey, baby.
Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Hey, baby. What's up? No, not that much. I mean, you know. I believe there's an achievement involved with this, where I have to kill the guy with the stage. It's the orange evil. Okay, so I want to use this last. See no evil. Let's do this. Let's just do. The quest for booty begins.
This is the last place I expected to spend some QT. Catacombs.
Bye, Death. Where are we going?
Purple, the color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
She is just a bundle of fun. Approach mysterious door. Sure.
See no evil?
Oh, wait. Hurry. I thirst for those souls.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble.
The Geonosians wouldn't leave zombies for us. They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure! Shh. Zombies. Remember?
Treasure!
The voice in Death's, or Deadpool's head are almost as funny. Yay! Well, that was easy. Yup. Okay. Hey, treasure.
Treasure!
Is there anything in these? Oh. There's Deadpool points. Or DP. Get it. Whoop. Let's see. Let me go. Okay, let's go down this way.
Down this hall. The spirits are this way.
Okay. Guess I'm going the right way then. Nope. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and buy the last upgrade I need. Boom! I got weapons. But I'm going to keep working on the hammers. Hammer time! Ew. They're talking about having sex
Those
with dead corpses.
Like
Ew.
Zombies.
That's my job, thank you. I feel like I should go down there. I'm gonna go down there. No. Yeah, I'm gonna go down here. What's down here? Ah, see? I knew it. Okay, so I'm getting sneezy, so there's something going on over here. Hello?
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lie.
More clones. Oh wait, why am I using these? I don't want to use these. I want to use this.
No, wait. Do you have any idea how many enemies I could have?
Look at that. Just boom. These things are really strong. Hey, guy. Kill him, because he's strengthening everybody else up. Come back here. Jeez, look, these things just wreck through even their super defenses. These are great. I mean, they're slow, but they hit really hard. Hey! Hey guys, how you doing? Would you like an autograph? Do you have tacos? Tacos? Nope. Nope. Oh, they hit harder. That's not good. Why are they shooting fireballs? Hey! That's not nice. Oh, jeez. Okay. Stairs are not my friend. Bang! 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 Where's this guy shooting at me? Oh. Getting stuck on everything. There we go. Well, now we gotta figure out this next part. What am I doing now? Ooh, ammo. Oh. Probably this way. I saw a health bar. There it is! Oh, they're getting strengthened again. I gotta hurry and kill that guy. Bang! Bang! Shotguns always win. Let's see. Anyone else? I don't remember Deadpool having hammers, but whatever. I didn't get any bonus points, well, that's dumb. Oh, they're there. why can I not destroy stuff in you know Deadpool's own game? It's like he controls everything. Why can't I break stuff? Instead, everything's indestructible and gets in my way. Did I die? I died. Oh, well. Did not expect that. How did I die? Those fireball guys hit hard. Oh, okay, cool. I'm at this part. Where's the guy who's strengthening him? There he is. Oh, I should probably defend more. See, in the last level, I had to do everything without defending ever. So, I kind of got used to that. Yep, just bash, 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 bash their skulls in. I should really defend. I'm just realizing that I'm not doing that enough. Okay, so you. Huh, I didn't shoot him? Oh. That's lame. Whoop. Yeah, this guy's gonna be a problem. He's gotta go. He's dead. Let's get that guy out of here and heal up. I can regenerate. Okay. Whew. Okay, well. That's better. So now, let's go this way. Where'd they go? Where'd they all run off to? There he is. Okay, cool. Now they're dead. There's those guys that killed me last time, I believe. Yeah, I don't really care. Tacos! Nope. Well, I want to see what he did. Because they have powers of the X-Men. I just don't know who shoots fireballs. I've already seen the Havoc guys, and I've seen the Gambit guys. So I don't know who in the world these guys are. Oh, yeah. So you gotta kill to get upgrades for the weapons, so I'm trying to get all the upgrades for the hammer. Which means murdering everybody with a hammer for a while. In fact, I should probably get a new gun. Do I have enough money to get a new gun? No, I need quite a bit of points to get new guns. Now these should come in handy. They got a lot of flashbangs. Death? Hey, girl! Ooh, hello.
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat?
Oh, we love motorboating!
I can motorboat that.
Hop on, my darling.
Okay.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
Jeez, now what?
Praise you for thinking that my love
really.
I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for you.
What in the world? Deadpool's a fun guy.
I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying.
Wait, what the hell?
I mean, she's death. What did he expect?
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Oh.
Not with our eyes.
Of course. Now what? Oh, I'm back.
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its...
Oh, I can't go anywhere else? It's just nothing else? Okay. Let's see what we got.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test.
That's weird.
Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return.
Okay.
Onward.
Ancient Caves, the Amazing Sage Deadpoolio. Okay, this should be interesting. Let's see. Hold on, yeah, look at that. It's Deadpool's cave. Oh. Nope, can't open that. Can't. Ooh, hey, look. Nope, can't open that either. I'll be amazing.
Deadpoolio, the amazing. The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know. Should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
Okay. Yep, that's a thing. Uh-oh. Something's happening out here. Ooh, shiny.
I wanna be big.
Oh. Okay, well, let's go open this chest now.
Open the server!
Well, let's go open the other chest while I'm here then. Yay, more money! Oh, I didn't get as much money. That's lame. Oh, I see. It's a puzzle! Darth Vader on my back. Totally Darth Vader. Oh, wait, it's a skull covering its eyes. Okay. Go this way. Let's go.
You have found your balance, this way. Chosen one.
Oh. Was that the test?
Two tests
remain. Oh, okay, I'm about to say. Am I going up here?
Look, Ma, no way.
Anomaly. Oh. Oh, okay.
No, it's the contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's Eddie.
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one.
Oh, he's, strong. I'm out of here. I'll take this. He's still talking. Yeah, he's still talking. Yeah, I can't hurt him. Yeah, let's, bye.
Deadpoolio,
so Deadpoolio has to say.
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You're guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is?
Banana. Elephants could not possibly fathom interstellar space, but they would remember it. Or would I? Death's boobs or Rogue's boobs? Tough to say which are better. We are going to go with, boobs.
Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
Or he's just insane.
Seek the final test.
Oh, okay. Let's avoid the contest winner, because he's scary.
The deliverer of one-liners, and the shogun of sarcasm.
Ooh. Oh, that's the final one. Oh, so let's go here the first. Ooh. Presents. No, leave me alone. No, leave me alone. There we go.
Deadpoolio, the amazing. I am Deadpoolio.
That's the crazy half of my brain. What beats a rock? Oh. I have to be serious. Okay.
Cowboy.
Ninja?
Cockroach.
Armageddon doesn't. Oh, right. Yeah, I guess Armageddon technically wouldn't.
Mouse.
What beats a mouse? Human?
Fire.
Fire, water.
You won. The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater.
Or at infinite, you know, I could just keep choosing the right, the wrong answers to get the right one.
Not
like it was difficult. Yeah, leave me alone, contest winner. You're a jerk. Woohoo! And there it is. Deadpoolio wins again.
Yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Wait, you're back.
Oh, hey, Cable.
murdering, solving, and all I got was this spirit and a statue. What a chip.
Spirit. What a chip.
Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here.
Aw, Cable, come on.
Big ones still count as one, Wade.
Come on, Cable. Jeez, I want to kill some too. Give me your cool gun. I want to use it. Oh, these are the Gambit guys. Oh, no, never mind. I don't want them. You can have them. Oh, oh, I want this guy. Bang, 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 bang. There he is, dead. This is the tornado powers. Hmm. What would that be? Probably storm. Or are they just, I think they're spinning really fast. I don't think they're actually making tornadoes. Yeah, yeah, okay. Ooh, bullets and money. I'll definitely take all of that. Oh, I keep forgetting to block. Come here, Dirk. There we go. And let's kill this guy. Boom. Hmm. Oh, he fell to his death. Nice job, Cable. Oh. Kill this guy.
I better take care of this statue before I enter another door.
And I got a turban.
Sweet.
Two spirits remain. You're doing well, my dear.
Of course I am.
Soon.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna